With cup in hand, I stepped out into a brisk autumn morning. I felt the gentle morning breeze as it brought whispers to my ears. From my heart now a far piece away, and the one now missing from me, her whispers came with words of sorrow, filled with a longing, filled with desire. As I felt the tears upon her cheeks, the whispers quietened, only to return. As her whispers spoke of the passion our souls create within each other, as her cheeks began to dry, the whispers quieted, only to return. My whispers became filled with the love I have for her. As I sensed the smile upon her lips and the glow in her eyes, and she now stood in a gentle autumn breeze and listened to my whispers within the wind.
Standing outside in the fresh autumn air, dancing in the breeze, but with tears flowing down my cheeks, where was the part of me that always touched my soul? That part of me was simply called my heart. Suddenly I stopped. I thought I heard his voice asking, "Are you there? Do not worry, because I love you. Our love will never die. Please dance for me, my love. Don't let your teardrops fall." I began to dance again, just to be one with you. My long hair blowing in the breeze, autumn leaves all around. My love for you is real.